Good evening, guys. We're taking paint off my rims. The black 17s I had that I should not have painted. And I'm going to show you what I'm using. It's called Goof Off. I could have had this thing done like hours ago, but I was using this wrong. I didn't know how to use it at first, and then I finally figured it out. But here's how good it's doing so far. I've got this far, and I'm almost out. I'm going to have to go buy more. But here's where we're at. I'm going to show you how good it works. Spray it on. It's a little paint spot right here. As you can see, the paint's already coming off. Then get a little towel. Wipe it. Get this little spot right here. And it's off. So yeah, it's Goof Off Overspray Remover. Removes asphalt, tar, road, paint, and overspray. So yeah, if you paint your rims, give it a try. Now we're gonna go over to this side and try it. Well, there's my light over here. Hang on, move that over here to this part. I plan on putting these back on my truck once I get new tires, because I like the design of them. I was gonna sell them, but I changed my mind and do this part right here. Freaking mosquitoes out here. Then I'm gonna wipe it the first time. It don't come off the very first time you wipe it like completely, but it starts to chip, as you can see. And then you spray over it again. See where it's starting to chip. Then when you spray over it again, you'll see more of it come off. You can see it starting to open up. See the paint starting to fall. I don't know if this ball's gonna last the whole rim, but I can give it a try. And you see more comes off, like every. The further you go with it, the more comes off. Now spray again. It's even better. Then go again. And that's how that part looks. Let me finish this top ring right here. Maybe I can get this part off. Fixing to run out of it. Yep, I think two more bottles is what I'll need. And I'll show you the other ones I've got most of the paint off of these ones. I still got to do the inner deals, but yeah, I'm going to have to get me two more cans of that goof off and I should be set. Maybe one. But anyways, subscribe for more content, drop a like on this video. If you enjoyed it, keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.